number nine. Kenneth Jenkins.
The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. It's like I got the devil on my left shoulder and an angel on my right one. And it depends on the day and the situation as to which side I feel most. I'm not a bad person, but I've always been just a little too good to be really bad and a little too bad to be really good. But if I do lean just a little too far on the left, it scares the holy water out of me, and I try to straighten up just as quick as I can to get myself back in line. Now, there certainly is a lot of evil out there in this world today. We see it all around us all the time. But I still see a lot of good, and it is my belief that the good